September. Poppin' a Books subscription. I'm kind of doing this really, I was going to say lo-fi, but it isn't lo-fi, because I've got a lapel mic on, they're not great, so it kind of is lo-fi, but this is a big bud. I can't even bother to fire up my laptop, so I'm shooting semi-blind. I can see a mirror behind the camera, but it's miles away, so I can kind of see what's going on if I look past you. Anyway, this box is reasonably big. However, it's also extremely light. So I'm hoping it's not one half of my subscription. I'm also hoping it's not just the single pop I ordered randomly that has nothing to do with my subscription. And just add insult to injury, it probably will be, but let's find out. This is well comfy, by the way. This is easily the most comfortable seat I ever recorded a video on. I don't know why I don't record here more often. Probably because should we have a bit more light? I don't know if that's going to help, but hey. Probably because I'm lazy. Right, so this is definitely more than my pop that I ordered the other day. This is definitely half of my subscription at least, because I know I haven't ordered this. Okay, so we got two comments this month, which is fine, because I've had a lot of movie moments and stuff recently. So let's do it. We have Frankenstein. Glow in the dark, no less. He is very cool. I do not collect any of the monsters. However, I really like them. But I think they're quite expensive, kind of like the myths. But yeah. Yeah, I just like it. So it's gonna be one of those that just kind of is sitting by itself somewhere, because I don't intend on collecting them all. Let's get it out of the box. Scenarios. He stands up pretty well, which is always nice. I've had a few dodgy pops recently that just don't stand up very well. If you're wondering what this is, by the way, it's just a mirror on an old drum. About two old drums to be exact. But anyway, so we have Frankenstein. I'm kind of getting through this quite quickly, aren't I? Shows you how much effort I've put into tonight's video. And the next, in fact, we're going to do a close-up, aren't we? We always do close-ups, so we'll pause for a quick little close-up as he spins. You're probably watching that right now, so I don't know why I'm gesturing towards the camera. So yeah, he's a very cool pop. I might get him glowing in the dark later to prove that he does indeed glow in the dark. Although, I suppose the green must glow. It looks a very dense green to be glowing in the dark, but hey, we shall see. And the second pop, which comes bubble wrapped. In fact, let's have a look at his box. Lots of packaging for your Poppin' a Box haters who say they never get packaging. Lots of extra gumph, which helps them keep their prices down, because quite frankly no one cares about this crap, but I suppose they get paid to advertise it. And a slightly dirty box, but again, minty fresh. I really like this pop. This is Catwoman from Batman Returns. So I quite like my empowered female characters, especially from the DC universe. I don't mind a bit of Marvel, but I tend to side towards DC. you probably know I've got a massive Harley Quinn collection. All three of you that watch. And yeah, let's get out of the box. Yeah, she's greasy. It's almost like, can't really let you do a little secret here. If you're a photographer, you might know this. If you photograph models who wear latex, they typically have to tail themselves in and loop themselves up to make it shiny. Yeah, and this has got a kind of greasy feel to it, which is quite funny because she's obviously wearing a latex catsuit. So yeah, they've done glow-in-the-dark pops. They've done scented pops. They've done, I was going to say furries, but I mean something different if you're into cosplaying. See on screen. What's the word I'm looking for? What's an egg called? The ones that are textured. Why is this word escaping me? You know what I mean. They do them pops. They do them. So now, in 5D, we have greasy pops, lubed pops for latex. Very weird. That's really going to annoy me. I don't know what it's called. Flocked. They do flocked pops. And now lubed pops, apparently. Try not to laugh, kiddies. Lube might mean something different to you lot. But the latex community, it's a way of getting it to shine. But anyway, that's partly the reason I like this pop, because I've shot cosplayers, cat women cosplayers. So yeah, anyway. So September. Anyway, we'll do a close up and I'll ramble. So you've probably seen a close up of Catwoman again. So yeah, September's pop in a box. Two commons. I say commons. They are sponsored exclusive. So it's probably £9.99 pop and maybe a £12 pop. I pay, I think it's £22 with postage for my two pop subscription. So this month's box value is about right. Quite often, if you go back and watch my previous pop in a box unboxings subscriptions, you'll quite often get a movie moment. Sometimes you get 6 inches, sometimes you get 10 inches. Rides. What's the other word I'm looking for? Rides, movie moments, 6 inches, 10 inches. Towns, you can sometimes get towns. I had a town last month, and you can get double your value. But because I'm not a complete at all, you know, they've got to make some money as well. So, you know, rather than be mean like a lot of people do and just thumbs up all the 10 inches and then hope they get sent them and no comments and no like cheap pops. I say cheap, I don't do cheap pops, but I do commons. By cheap I mean you can get some that are like £6, £7, £8. But I will thumbs up a few commons that are like and one, especially if they're exclusives and they're worth £12 opposed to £10. And I'll play the game a bit more just because I enjoy it, rather than I just want to make money. Than the fact I've still got my pop down and my movie moment from last month that I can't sell even though I'm undercutting retail by like at least a tenner. Yeah, which is quite annoying because they're not pops that I necessarily want to collect, but I was hoping to make a bit of money back to pay for the pops that I do want, because obviously month on month on month, as well as buying other pops alongside the subscription, as you probably know, as a Funko collector, if I stop burping and regurgitating, it gets bloody expensive, so it's nice to make a few quid back from time to time. Anyway, I don't know how long this video is going to be. I don't know how long I've been, but I'm going to go, I'm going to keep it short, I'm going to keep it easy, because I can, and I have no reference in terms of time, because my laptop isn't here, and I cannot see the mirror all the way behind you, so I'm just going to go, bye-bye. I've probably spoken way too fast, which combined with dyslexia makes me impossible to understand, but shit happens. I'm just going to leave that camera fade out because this is so comfy. Oh yeah, Baron, just tea. I got this from Savvy the other day. I don't know if you can see it. Saturday, and a second one arrived today. I only paid for one. I looked at my account, they've only taken money for one, so they sent me two t-shirts. Now that is the kind of thing that we like. A group, again, same people who do Pop in a Box. So, obviously that was a mistake on their part. Unless they bring it up, I'm not gonna, because they've made many mistakes in the past that really cheesed me off, that I had to go for customer service who were terrible at the time. And they're a bit better these days, but still. Anyway, I was going fade out.